Alright guys, so today I got some extra bigger hooks today, some stronger ones, make sure it doesn't bend. The silver Castmaster fake ones, and a metal leader. Let's see how it goes. Tired of getting the big ones and they just break off, so up my gear just a little bit, see what happens. Fish on, guys. Shiny. Felt like a reef at first. Not sure how big. Powerful at first, always, but oh, there it is. Oh, he's trying to shake it off big time, man. Oh, oh, oh. Woohoo! Oh my god, super strong! A little bit closer. Super strong, guys. Oh. Wow! This thing is not giving up. Dragging me, man. Unbelievable. This thing is super powerful. Oh, another whitey. Oh, super powerful. Not that big, but big enough. Oh yeah. Woo, strong bugger. That's a good size. Oh. Thank you, Lord. Wow. Look at that, guys. That's a maybe a 18. Super strong. Wow, I really thought it was a reef at first, guys. I thought I lost it. I was like, I lost my lure. Okay, guys, measure the bugger. He is 20 and about 22 to the tail. Awesome. Very powerful. Good catch. Very happy. As always.